right, it is 8 o'clock on the East Coast, so we will get our little pre-show started. Hi folks, if you haven't been with us before, I'm Dante, DM of Inferno Gaming. Tonight, our game is Final Fantasy XII, The Zodiac Age. We return to Ivalis and get reminded that this game is basically Star Wars, except Chewbacca is a 7-foot-tall bunny lady. Just some housekeeping before we get started. Look down below the video here, both on Twitch and on YouTube. You'll find a link to the Inferno Gaming Patreon, along with a tip jar, links to our PayPal. As I normally say, I don't do this to make money, I do it because it's fun. But I did just get my tax bill in the mail today, and holy crap, the IRS wants a lot of cash before the middle of April, and that is not a thing that's going to happen. But hey, if I can give them something, maybe they'll lay off. So yeah, any little bit would be appreciated. I've also got down there, I'm not 100% sure the widgets work, but it's worth a shot. Amazon's blacksmith program, where if you look around in there, there are links to games that we play on the stream, books that I reviewed, and the equipment that I use in my rig. If you want to like what you see, you want to pick it up for yourself, if you use a link that you find through that, I get a little cut, and that is highly appreciated. And it's a little bit here and there, but it adds up. Anyway, now that we've got that out of the way, just to recap, so far, we have broken into a royal palace, stolen some shit, that's a glowy rock, we're not totally sure what it is, encountered totally not Han Solo and Chewbacca, but a charming British guy and a bunny lady, gone on a magic hover bike chase, crashed, been arrested, and have been dumped into a rather elaborate looking dungeon. So, yeah. That's where we at. One last thing before we get started. We are also now Twitch affiliates, which means that we can take bits. You can tip in bits, please. Couple of coins for the ferryman. And we can take subscriptions, especially if you have Amazon Prime, you get a free subscription a month. We'd love if you sent it our way. Now, let's get started. Let's see which one. Yep, there we go. Yep, we're in the stockade. Like, yo, just call it a dungeon. It's a dungeon. It can be a dungeon. Okay. Damn swine, what's he talking about? Spy hunting, what gives him the right? Okay, we need to figure out how we get out of here. Ah, fresh blood. You want to make it out of this place in one piece, you'll do whatever Drungza tells you. Got that? Drungza? Okay. You dumb asking boy? I once fought at this fortress to save the King of Damascus. True. Seems an age ago down here. Water. Okay, this one's Durung, good guy. Alan Surly Tot. Hi, new arrival. Welcome to the famed Nalbina Mott Dungeons, boy. We're all equals here. Stripped of everything by our kind friend, the Empire. All we've got is our bones, and those will be there soon enough. Ha! Okay, Balter, you got any suggestions? Looks as though our belongings were carted off by the Imperials. Perhaps they'll brought our things to our rooms. How kind. No sense strutting about at a time like this. Save your strength and stay out of trouble. Whoa, did they seriously de-equip us? Yes, they did. Oh, them motherfuckers took my knife. We gonna have a problem here. Room back there's a corpse pile. That's where they'll throw me when I pass on. You too. Oh, that's unsettling. Looks like a nice bed in there though. My friend and me were just going to the cathedral to pray for Lady Ash and Lord Rassler. Some Imperials arrested us. Say you're part of some royalist movement, can you believe it? And no proof at all, my friend. Okay. Fascists doing what fascists do. Tell me, boy, you still have hope? Of course I do. Good, good. I can't leave without hope. There's not a bit of hope. The Empire's fated to fall, you know. Not too long from now. Should be any day. Oh, yeah, no, because I'm going to burn this fucker to the ground. Ah, so overjoyed I was to see my lass once again. I went to give her a kiss, and I got a fresh slap in the face on my affections. Can't be blamed for mistaking that Vieira for my bonny lass. Been a year since I saw a lady. Should have known one tough enough to survive down here long to be cast of iron. Blasted Vieira. Okay, it sounds like friends are close by somewhere. Come on, we're looking for a bunny lady. I'm assuming we gotta find her before we can trigger whatever plot device gets us out of here. Can I talk to those dudes? How about this guy? The man you came here with had a familiar look to him. Might be I saw him somewhere. Might be a wanted man. In fact, I think that's it. He were a bandit. No, a sky pirate he was. Seemed to remember a hefty sum on his head. Oh, good. Escape? There's plenty of folks down here wanting to do that. Never heard of anyone succeeding, though. What'd you do to get in here, boy? You don't look none too bright. Throw a stone at some Imperial or something? They don't need a reason that Imperials toss people in here when they feel like it. Criminals, free thinkers, bad singers. Keep them from dying is full-time business in here. If you ain't alive, you can let me get out. You heard all about the low levels? Sounds like all manner of vile nasties lurking down there. It gets dark, they get to moving around. Stay out of that if I were you. Night comes, you hear the voices, like demons weeping in the deep. Sound. It's like something out of the pits of hell. No less. Well, that sounds like something I want to check out. No one in here talkative? Nope. Okay. Oh, hey, chest. 1 gil. I'm rich, bitch! And a knot of rust. And that's a body. Okay, no, seriously, Fran, where the hell are you? Look, take my advice and stay out of there. Oh, you're talking now. Okay. Now we found the cutscene. It's a needlessly elaborate dungeon. With electric lighting, apparently. Okay. Now, chat, how are we doing tonight? Come on, talk to me. Keep me company during this long journey.
He was defenseless.
You would be so broke.
I'm not even sure what that dude said. Ow.
Huh?
Okay, they took my fucking knife, and now they're dragging me into some cannibal shit.
Something stinks in here, all right? I've changed my mind. This is no dungeon, it's a sty.
Good to be to join us, Balthier.
I said you're the one that stinks, Hamshanks. Hear me now? You're right, Vaughn.
You know, Balthier, I'm really hoping you're like a badass hand-to-hand fighter here. You know what, let's see if I can steal anything off him. Maybe he's got a knife I can take. Nope, got a potion though. Alright. Anyone else want some? Huh? Ah, great. There's gonna be some Rancor pit shit, ain't it? Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, so, assholes and badass armor, always fun.
Great. They just don't give up, do they?
Now
it's looking
lizard?
Like a good time for us to leave.
Hey, Fran, about fucking time.
Through the oubliette, there's a way out.
Only you sense the mist.
Yeah, I said it last time, I'm gonna say it again. Honey, that is not armor, that is a bustier in assless chaps.
What did you call me? Say that again!
What? He couldn't hear? I merely said that a lot of you are incompetent fools. If you've the Sky Pirate in your hands, where is he?
You'd have done better, Begamnon. By your own words, it was the Imperial Army who caught this Sky Pirate of yours. We've done your job for you. We don't require the assistance of filthy headhunters. The Empire will restore order here.
Bounty hunters, we don't need the scum.
What's that you say now? Maybe I'll whet my blade on you.
Seriously, this is Star Wars.
That's enough, Begamnon.
And here comes Lord Vader.
A judge.
Judge? The self-proclaimed guardians of law and order in Arcadia. They're the elite guard of House Solidor, which effectively makes them the commanders of the Imperial Army.
Ah, bashy bashy.
If you ask me, they're more executioners than judges. Not a friendly lot, at any rate. What are they doing here?
The Emperor is willing to overlook race for his more talented servants. However, those that do not show respect will receive none in kind.
Your Honor!
You travel freely through our lands because the Emperor wills it. Am I correct?
I'll I'm gonna enjoy murdering the fuck out of everyone here.
We're ready to begin our interrogation.
This does not concern you, bounty hunter.
He's in here somewhere. Find him.
Watchy, that way.
He's going this way.
What's that?
Time for the hare to follow the fox.
Huh? The magic's binding the door to the oubliette are quite strong. Too strong even for my talents.
That's why we'll get them to open it for us.
How is going deeper into this
place?
What's
wrong? You don't trust her. Fiera's nose is a sharp. If she says there's a way out, there's a way out.
Is there an accessory I can give her where she puts some pants on? Oh, come on, I don't even get to touch
Vic.
A save point for
the prison repository of rested relics and raiments.
So, our things are in here?
That's what I said.
Yeah, Conroy, yeah, Balthier gets a point for, you know, saying, look, dude, she's right. But let's be honest, Balthier and Fran, they're Han and Chewie. Okay, got a map, got my gear back. And we're gonna raid everything else here while we're at it. Combaline ring. Skill. Brachia armlet. Okay, let's see. How are we doing our licenses? Got some points. Might be able to upgrade some. And why, yes, we will up our HP. Let's see. Yeah, considering you take a lot of... You... Hell, let's just get so you can wear a damn hat. Maybe that'll help. So, yeah, Balthier, in the last session, the dude cannot take a punch. Crumples if you look at him hard. Save. Alright, let's get the shit show started. Yeah, Conrad, I think in Final Fantasy in general has a lot of Star Wars DNA in it. This is one of the games in the series where it's especially prevalent.
Turnkeys and cut purses down here. I've had my fill of chains. Let's tread lightly, shall we?
How about I just kill every asshole here? I like that plan. Just start killing the screws and be done with it. What's up? Cast Protect came just a little too late, Holmes. What up? Bashy Fashy. opportunity? Yes, please. I'd say the combat in this game actually kind of grows on you after a while. It's admittedly a very, very strange hybrid of Final Fantasy's traditional active time battle system and menu-driven combat, and what's an MMO is. I would bet anything that this started life as basically a prototype for what became Final Fantasy XI. Okay, you dropping frames. You better not be getting ready to, like, crash on me or some nonsense. We already dealt with that with Dragon Quest this weekend. Not Dragon Quest, Dragon Age. Jesus, I'm losing my mind. Stabby, stabby. More money. Ether, always useful. At least will be once we have some mages along for the ride. Yeah, Conrad, like I said, have they ever actually said that in an interview that this was a proof of concept for FF11 or something, or anything? Or is that just, you know, heavy speculation amongst fans? I mean, it would make sense. The character design, the character models in this are just gorgeous. Okay, well, it makes sense that this might have gotten too convoluted for multiplayer. I can imagine trying to run this game's combat, but with a live party. That I can't, you know, command them to do something. Oh, we get old school with the torture.
You have grown very thin, Bosch. Less than a shadow.
Now, Conrad, we haven't hit train tunnels
yet. Sentenced to death, and yet you live? Why?
To silence Hondor. How many times must I say it?
Is that all?
Why not ask Vayne himself? Is he not one of your masters?
We've caught a leader of the insurgents. She's being brought from Rabanasta, the woman Amalia. Who could that be? Such a faithful hound to cling so to a fallen kingdom.
Better than throwing it away.
Throwing it away, as you threw away our homeland.
Pretty sure homeboy, I saw homeboy in the cage here at the beginning of the game, you know, murder everyone in the royal entourage.
Who's there?
This the place?
The mist is flowing through this room. It must be going somewhere.
You're no Imperials. Please, you must get me out.
It's against my policy to speak with the dead, especially when they happen to be Kingslayers.
I did not kill him.
Is that so? Huh. Glad to hear it.
Please, get me out. For the sake of Delmasca.
Delmasca? What do you care about Delmasca? Everything that's happened is because of you! Everyone that's died, every single one, even my brother. You killed my brother!
Quiet! The guards will hear.
I'm dropping it.
Pirates without a sky.
Yeah, the more I think about it, the more I think people might lay off a Van if he just had a little bit different character design. You know, if they just gave the kid a fucking shirt or something.
Spare us your quiddities.
Yeah, but he's a...
A traitor, I know. Stay here and fight if you want. If you can walk, let's go.
You're taking him with us?
We could use another sword arm.
You got a sword for him?
And you have it.
Okay, joins the party as a guest. A guest, also known as the rando that you add to your party because you need someone to fill out that last raid slot. Haha, Conrad, you say welcome to hell. Yeah, I survived the NES Final Fantasy. I grinded for the fucking Marsh Cave. Bring it, bitch! Press the switch. Not working. Let's have a look. Fuse is blown. I'll explain why there's no power reaching the switch. If the wiring's any indication, I'd say this is a central power relay of some sort. As it stands, I doubt we'll find much still running down here. Okay. Visitors down here. You come scavenging for odds and ends, have you? All the way out to back up the stairs. The smithereens, you say? There's nothing left to find some other way, but to find some way out of the way out of these tunnels. You'll need to get the power working again before that gate will budge, though. The fuse in that contraption is up the stairs blown, but this ought to fix it up. Okay, I got some fuse. Made that fuse, two fuse from parts I found down these very tunnels. Good as any you'll find. Better than most, mark my words. Press this switch. Nothing happens. Okay. Yeah, I'm the guy who will go and just press all the buttons to see what happens. Because there might be something cool. Okay, install the tube fuse. That fuse did the trick, but don't change the fact that danger is down here. Anything you want to be buying, be about it. Okay, hey, oh hey, what's up? You got weapons. Anything I can equip right now? Yes, we'll give Balthair a shiny new pistol. Give Vaughn a nice new dagger. Armor. Who needs new stuff? Let's equip those. Yes, we'll apply the leather breastplates. I'm assuming they're harnesses. Or I'm gonna tell myself that just because, you know, funny. Line. Yeah, I could use some potions. Might use a few eye drops too. As many techniques as I can. I don't have any mages on hand right now, so I'm not gonna bother buying more spells. Okay. And not gonna fiddle with Gambit buying right now. Sell off old equipment. Normally I get supplies if I need off in the caravans come from Nirvana. Barren Passage is known to have certain items not easy to come by. I knew it weren't safe, but, well, here I am. Okay, and let's equip Balthier's new gun. Yes, press the switch. You got the gate open. Ought to be able to look for all manner of ways out now. When the lights are on, the passage ain't so bad. Let the charge drop, and some fierce beasts start coming out of the dark. Opening this gauge probably took the charge down some. The gauge ought to tell you how much charge is left. About 30% to operate some size of these gates, I'd say. Who knows how many more of these gates they got down here? If you look for these switchboards, you ought to be able to make your way. Alright, let's get this party started.
Hey, who turned out the lights? One of those?
I've heard of these. Mimics. They disguise themselves as all manner of things, then strike when you're least wary. Some of them have a fondness for energy, I'm told. They gorge themselves on the stuff till there's naught left.
So, what happens then?
Lights out, and it's worse in the dark. Much worse. So, let them get too close to one of those conduits, and they'll suck it dry. But don't worry, It'll give the energy back if you ask nicely. Sticking it with a sword helps too. Clock's ticking.
Alright, stabbity stabbity. Just about sick of your nonsense. Okay, there is a chest in here. Loot everything at all times. You never know what will be handy. Fuck him up a little. Yes. Okay, deal team. Yeah, let's try this. Okay, that wasn't really worth my time. Ooh, level up. License points. Upgrade what armor van can equip. Let's see. Get going. Okay, all right. We will martyr. Brian, how you doing? And we'll give you martyr. Basically so you can both start picking up potion lore. Oh, this is likely to be a long trip. Chat, what are you up to? Talk to me. Keep me company while I, you know, stabby stabity. Like, who's playing what right now? Also, how did it take like four of us to wail on one bat? Up. Back up. stab the hell out of that asshole. Okay, let's go ahead and kill you now before you become an issue later. Nope, get back here, bitch. That was fun. I like that. That being said, I'm pretty sure that moat was basically a magic squirt gun. And oh hey, there's some XP. James, speaking games like this, I will never pass up combat just because I actually quite enjoy being hilariously overleveled. Okay, good. I got a map. Got a proper map. Also, in terms of just quality of life improvements in this version of the game, just being able to have the mini-map up there, have the map up there where I can see it while I'm moving around the dungeon, is just the best thing. Did he just kick a bat? Like, seriously, did he just, like, roundhouse kick a bat? Oh good, more of these fucking things. Yeah. Wonder if I could steal anything from this thing. Yep, pile of iron scrap. I'm assuming that's crafting materials. Yeah. I am operating at least partially in ignorance. Just up until when I started playing this for the stream, I had not played Final Fantasy XII since it came out on the PS2, and I never finished it there. Better be worth the detour. Battle harness, see if that's anything actually useful. So that's a no. Nothing we can equip yet anyway. How are we doing on licenses? Give her another gambit slot. Wow, that could sound way worse than it is. I'd say, yeah, Contrite is, I've got a long-standing bad habit with games similar to that, where I'll play a game obsessively for a couple of weeks and then not touch it for a couple of months and then come back to it. Then I don't know if that's the ADHD or what. I'm actually kind of hoping that streaming these games might keep me on task a little better. Get back here, you... Okay, so you say the battle harness was an accessory, alright. Let's see if it was a remotely useful one. Oh, I don't have the license for it. But I know it looks good though. Gives you automatic counterattack. Yeah, give her an Arasha amulet up her HP a little. It's Flan. Sewer pudding. I just like rapidly just shank the thing three times in a second. Yeah, Bosch, you are doing literally nothing useful to this thing. How about you just back up and get out of my way? You want to be a tank that bad? Fine, whatever. Yep, that got its attention. I am stabbing sewer flan. Bosch, bro, I told you we're doing nothing useful. Okay, there should be them there. Bosch, I am not wasting a fucking Phoenix down on you. You were just gonna have to lay there. Pile of green liquid. Well, that sounds faintly dirty. What's in this way? Stabbity stabbity. Nothing up here. Again with the flan. Now resume the stabbing. Stab the sewer pudding. We are out of potions. That is a problem. Oh hey, level up. Okay, there's a potion. I got any motes that might make this fight a little quicker. That's a no. That brief moment where Van went sicko mode. Okay, push the button. Did open something. You heard a loud sound from the south. The gate is open. Oh, that's good. Ah, more flan. Okay, I'm not considered critical yet. Kind of bullshit, but whatever. I think I'm critical. Okay, I knew I didn't come around this way. And actually, yeah, we are, go ahead and grab this chest. Yes, we can grab the chest. And we are out of here. I am not getting killed by fucking Flan. Disengage, guys. I will not be killed by pudding. Some more gil. Fuck. Okay, we gotta see if we can just run the gauntlet and get to the gate. There's gotta be a save point. I think, pretty sure there's a save point after it.
Mist seethes.
It reeks. Something's close.
Oh, good. Bosch can stop being fucking useless.
Nice moves there, Captain.
You mean traitor?
So they say. But I didn't see him kill anyone.
My brother did.
Rex. He said he had a brother 2 years younger. I see. He meant you. Your brother. What became of...
He's dead.
I'm sorry.
It was you who killed him.
I give you my word. That was not the way of it.
Bro, I watched you. I was literally standing there when you killed him.
Rex, sir. My name's Rex. All I have left, sir. He's 2 years younger than I.
It's time, Bosch. Save the discussion for later. We found them!
But if we arrive after he signed the treaty...
Sir, we have little time. You must go to the tank.
They're slowing us down.
Captain Ozalus is
and for my parents.
Captain, why? Our king, what have you done?
His Majesty was a traitor.
A twin brother. Fancy that.
Serious, like...
But still, the pieces fit, I'll give you that much. And he did look like you.
I don't believe you.
Of course not. It was my fault that Rex was there. I am sorry.
And also, it's just, that's some soap opera shit,
my
bro.
My brother, he trusted you. He trusted you and he lost everything. How can I believe you?
Not me, then. Believe in your brother. He was a fine soldier. He fought to the last to protect his homeland. No. Surely he fought to protect his brother.
You don't know anything!
Believe what you want to. Whatever it takes to make you happy. What's done is done.
How about let's not bitch about it until we're out of, you know, the... abandoned train station? Like, what the hell is this? And oh, thank fuck. Save point and healing. Just about sick of these little bastards. Hey, Bosch has a weapon now, and is therefore no longer fucking useless. Oh, what the fuck? Alright, you wanna die that bad. Fucking mimics turning into fucking treasure chests. Stabbity stabbity. Licenses. Ooh. Okay, two more license points and I can jack up his HP, so I'll wait for that. And we'll go ahead and give you another gambit slot. Up what you can wear in terms of accessories. Bunny lady's got to be able to accessorize. Yo, kill this thing first. And looks like one another one is fucking with the battery. Okay, kill a big toad. Okay, I see where I'm going now. Almost certain I'm supposed to go through that gate, but I gotta get back here and kill whatever's munching on the fucking battery first. It's so weird for Bosch to be, you know, useful now. And another save point this soon, I'm assuming this thing's about to fuck me. Yep, cutscene. I'm about to get fucked. Okay then. Mimic Queen. Also, isn't this literally the first boss from Ocarina of Time? Oh hey, got a silence on it right off. Gotta help. See, can I steal anything from this? And not a rust, not bad. Useful. Okay, no more of it bastard children have shown up, but are about to. Yeah, Baltier, you want to kill that little fucker that just popped up next to you? Or, you know, stand there. That'll be good, too. Bosch is down, but he's useful now, so I'll actually use the Phoenix down for him. I'll even grace him with a high potion. Now kill this fucking thing. Oh, that can't be good. Okay, so that fucked all of us. Fantastic. First aid. Of course, this was right after I used my last high potion on someone else. We got anything else that's gonna help me out here? Ether, Phoenix down. That's a no. But my girlfriend got cure. That'll work. Alright, Fran, I need you on a new assignment. Heal yourself up and then start getting to everyone else. Again with this? Oh, Christ, it's gonna spam this shit, ain't it? And fuck, Fran's dead. Immediate Phoenix down. Oh, what the hell. Okay, but I say, this bit better be dead. Oh good, we're back in the trackless desert. You know, that's always welcome.
To think Dalmascan air could taste so sweet.
Where are we?
The Estus Sand, by the look of it. Let's back to Rabanasta before we shrivel up. By your leave, Captain.
Yes, the hour of my return is already over late. The people may hate me, but that does not free me of my charge.
The hour of my return. Messiah complex much? Save point. Ah, healing. The whole entrance just caved in with a crash, and the boss is still inside. There's another entrance to bar him around here somewhere, but the boss has the key. Well, we'll come back for the we'll come help your boss out here at some point. We ain't going back in there right now. You got Bosch with the one-shotting. What is up with the roly birds? No idea where it takes me, but hopefully it's back to town. Chest back that way, no. Yeah. But Conrad, I'm low-key annoyed that the idea of birds other than chocobos exists in any Final Fantasy. Chocobo is the one true fantasy bird. Also, I hear they taste like chicken. Okay, he said we're probably in the Easterland, so by logic, we'd want to go west to try and get back to the city. Yeah. Hey, freaky ass little cactus thing. I say, you're not a cactuar, so I'm pretty sure you can't kill me by looking at me. Okay, yeah, Conrad, it'd be like eating your horse, but you have to understand, I'm someone who has a life goal of eating at least one of every animal. A small outpost like ours can mean the difference between life or death in the desert. There's quite an assortment of travelers through here. Keep things interesting, at least. Not interesting enough for me to want to be out here all day, though. Why hasn't the village sent out my replacement? Okay, is there... Okay, none of y'all like merchants or anything? None of y'all got goods for sale? And by that I mean, you know, where I can buy some fucking potions? Serious glint, one gill. Potion was helpful. Sleeping freaky cactus thing. Okay, it's actually goals actually marked on the map now. I am not going to attempt to kill a T-Rex right now. I feel like that's probably a bad idea. Please tell me that thing's not aggro. Shank. Now, how are we doing for licenses before we head back in? Alright. Jack up his HP some. Physical attack damage. Yes, I will take that happily. Thank you. And grab another gambit slot. Okay, what do we got here? Meshes. That sounds dramatic, doesn't it?
I thank you.
I'd avoid crowds if I were you. In this town, you're still a traitor, you know.
The Resistance will surely find me soon. Fates will, we meet again. I would pay my respects to your brother.
You're a fugitive now, too. Stay low for a while.
What about the stone?
Do as you like. That stone's ill-favored.
We feel regret.
Yeah, fucking thanks.
We sought that stone and found ourselves only worry.
You offering it?
It's mine.
Then why'd you ask? Our regards to your girl.
We stay in Rabanastra a while.
Yeah, I'm not sure if she's talking in the plural or if she's speaking in third person.
What do you think?
Is that the royal we?
Can I trust Bosch? I gotta get rid of this thing. But maybe I should show it to Pinello first, so she knows I got something. She'd be at Miguel's place this time of day.
I show it to Pinello first, so she knows I explicitly did what you begged me fucking not to. Save. Welcome to Moogling, Kupo. This is your first time using the Moogling? Nothing to it. The Moogling lets you teleport to several select locations across Rabanastra. We had to close up for the parade earlier, but we're up and running again, Kupo. The service is free of charge. Why not give it a try? There's no time like the present, Kupo. Yes, please. That will make my life a lot easier. Take me to the sand sea. It's a jaunty tune. Okay, I should be able to just head south from here and get to Miguelo's place. Hey, Ben, where have you been? Feels like it's been forever since I saw you last. I haven't seen Pinello today, now that you mention it. She wasn't at Miguelo's either. Oh, for fuck's sake. Came to the East End to do some shopping. There's so many shops, I don't know where to begin. Okay, and where the fuck is she? Where do I need to be going, then? Oh, wrong button. Check the map, it usually gives you a decent clue. Old Daylin and Pinello. Wherever she is, okay. Daylin, derp, he's in Lowtown. Now I remember. Where's the nearest entrance? Lowtown. A little up north from here. While I'm in the neighborhood, let's see if I can pick up some better armor. We have a fine assortment of armors for the choosing. That's sure to be something to tickle your fancy. Well, that's the most unusual stone you got there. I don't suppose you'd be interested in selling. No, what am I saying? I go and buy odd knickknacks again, me mom will have a fit. And what's that? Armors for the choosing. Okay, nothing especially useful that we can equip right now. Out of here.
Well, well, look who we have here. Heard you were sent off to Nalpina.
And I got out of there as fast as I
could. I still feel like this has to be kind of like low-key racist.
Here, look at this.
My, my, my. Quite a treasure you've got there.
Well, you know, I couldn't have done it without your help.
So, there is more to this gutter churl than first meets the eye.
Von, what'd you call me, motherfucker?
A simple favor to beg of you. I was going to ask that kites to go, but I should think that you ought to do. No. No, I think you're just the one. There's a fellow by the name of Azalas, and I need you to bring this sword to him.
That's a sword of the old order.
Speak my name when you arrive. That should be enough to get you in to see him. I've made a note on your map showing you where he can be found. Mind you, you are to deliver the sword to him personally.
I will.
And so it is done, but will it be enough to remind him of what the Order once meant?
Okay, where exactly is this place supposed to be? Yeah, oh, it is in Lowtown. Alright, up into the next section, and then head east, or west. No, seriously, being able to just summon up the map properly on screen like this is a fucking life changer in terms of gameplay. Incredible quality of life improvement just right there in a simple thing. Instead of having to constantly go back to a subscreen to be able to see the whole map. I'm supposed to deliver something to a man named Azalas. This is the place, right? And who was it that told you that? Old Dalen. He said I have to give this to him personally. Nothing to get past that Dalen. His ears in every wall. Alright, get inside. Not a word of what you see or hear in there. You got that?
Then what do you make of Andor's proclamation? Are you suggesting they fooled even the Marquis?
What if a judge killed the king, not the captain? That would explain everything, wouldn't it?
In that case, the captain would be brother to a judge. How are we to trust such a man? Huh?
Now there is the Bosch that I remember.
Then will you fight again at my side?
His word alone convinces me of nothing.
I'd take his word over that of a mouthpiece Marquis.
Then you name Rex liar with him.
My brother was no liar!
Just the opposite. Rex was the witness they needed. They had to make it appear as if I killed the king. Rex bears no blame. The fates have willed it.
So this is Rex's brother. Your words may convince a child such as this, but they weigh far too lightly on the scales for my taste. Our paths will remain separate.
All of y'all drama queen motherfuckers. Worth saving?
I hold men's lives in my hands. I must see foes in every shadow. The night we moved against Vayne, he knew. I will not chance such disadvantage again. I must treat you as I would Andor, as I would treat any abettor of the Empire.
Then what will you do? Hold me here in chains?
Boom, boom.
Some things never change, do they?
Listen to me, Bosch. Your cage may have no bars, but it is a cage. The eyes of the Resistance watch unblinking.
Let them watch. I know something of cages.
Still low-key feel like he just threatened me.
That's right. Amalia's in the Resistance.
Then you know her.
Sorta. We met just before we got sent to Nalbana. I've known nicer people.
Our paths keep crossing, yours and mine. It's more than coincidence.
It's annoying.
I'm sorry. Allow me one last annoyance, a favor to ask. I want you to take me to Balthier. Even caged birds need wings.
This makes us even.
Even?
For Nalbana. We couldn't have done it without you.
He joins my party. Let's see what he's got for skills. Fuck me. Okay, let's see. And while I'm as a tank. Battle Mage, Knight, Monk, Bowbreaker, Archer, Bushi, let's see, Ulan sounds good for him. Spear tank. If I built them right. And wow, I got a lot of license points to burn with him. Give me a few. This is gonna take a minute. Got him built out some. Now, where am I headed? Okay, yeah, we're heading to the Sand Sea. It always comes back to the bar. That is totally not, absolutely not the Mos Eisley Cantina. Okay, so if Balthier and Fran are the Han and Chewie, Vaughn is the Luke Skywalker, then what is Bosch? Yeah, maybe Bosch could be the Leia. I'm going completely off map from where I need to be.
A lot of kids lost their parents in the war. Mine had already died before that. The plague took them both.
I'm sorry. I didn't know.
It's okay.
It's been 5 years now. That war creates a lot of orphans.
After that, I live with my friend Pinello and her family. Then, then the war came.
I am sorry.
You don't have to keep apologizing. Really, it's all right. I know it wasn't your fault. I see that now. You didn't kill my brother. It was the Empire. My brother trusted you. And he was right.
What up?
As I said, a misunderstanding.
Misunderstanding? What I am understanding is it took Pinello because of you.
What? What about Pinello?
Oh, Vaughn. They've taken Pinello. And there was a note. A note for this Balthier. Come to the Museum of Mines, it said.
It's Begamnon. He was in Albina.
If anything were to happen to that sweet child, why, I've her parents' memory to consider. You're going to go to her aid, and that's that. That's what you Sky Pirates do, isn't it?
I don't respond well to orders. You do know that the Imperial fleet is massing at Bujerba.
Fine, then I'll go. You at least have an airship, don't you? Just get me there, and I'll find Pinello myself.
I'll join you.
Huh?
I have some business there as well.
An audience with a Marquis, by chance?
Balthier, just take us, and this is yours.
The gods are toying with us.
Make yourselves ready. We leave soon.
Right.
But will your ship make 0.5 past light speed? Bakaman's note can only be referring to the Lusu mines in Bajaba. We'll leave at once. When you're ready, meet me in the aerodrome. I should imagine it's still by the west gate. We weren't in Albana all that long. To be quit, I'd like to save the girl and be rid of this headache as soon as possible. Okay, let's hit a weapon store and see if we can get a proper spear for Bosch. And really see everyone geared up in general. So I got them back, right? Yeah, but not enough license points to do anything with them yet. Alright, we are here for weapons. I need guns, I need shit to stab people with. I'm interested in the Iron Master and some weapons. Bro, you have no idea. First, let's sell our extra shit. Bowgun, rod, oak staff, broadsword, katatsu, javelin. Because of what he's got, so screw that. Okay, no one's in the market for weapons right now. A little sad. Everything is better with swords. Massive stone doors with apparent touch controls. Alright, save. Before we do anything. Never know when something stupid will happen or when something will crash. Balthier is waiting inside. If you've made ready, we can leave at once. He feels responsible for what's happened to your friend. Do not think he is in the habit of doing favors. Okay, Frank, good to know. Yes, you're not fond of me, and... Well, I got no problem with you. My God, you don't like me. Okay, where's Balth here? Let me get this party started. Oh, there he is. Bujerba's on the sky continent of Dorstanis. And the Magicite mine we're looking for is in Bujerba. We're going to save the girl we saw there. Ready to leave? Now tell me about Bujerba first. Don't get out of Delmasca much, do you? Bujerba is a small city-state that thrives on the export of particularly fine Magicite. It's ruled by Marquis Andor, who, by staying in the Empire's good graces, managed to stave off Imperial invasion. Alright, let's get this party started. I'm ready. You do realize once we've left, you may not see Rabinasta for a while. Once we leave, there'll be no looking back. I'm really ready. We make for the Lusu Mines in Bujerba. Seems I took on more baggage in Rabinasta than I'd planned. Well, let's save your girl and be done with it. Come on.
Whoa. This is the Strahl.
But still, will she make 0.5 past light speed?
She airship enough for you?
The Strahl. You really are a sky pirate.
Well, the headhunters seem to think so. What's a good word? Is she ready?
I was like, how do I not see more Moogle personas?
So is she armed? How fast is she? Could she take the Ifrit?
I suppose I could tell you, but wouldn't you rather see for yourself?
Hmm? Yeah.
Fran, our course.
The shortest way is over Dorstonis.
How flies Bujerba?
Oh, she's free as can be, for now. Empire took notice when they announced the princess's unfortunate suicide and your untimely execution.
If it becomes known that I'm alive, the Marquis will lose their favor.
I'll try to steer clear of such things. Right, it's time to fly. No wagging tongues or you'll like to bite them off.
As the fact they keep pronouncing it Marquis instead of Marquis is actually starting to drive me up a wall. To jump to light speed. But seriously, it's Star Wars. We're not even subtle about it.
You seem to are feeding, yes?
I have, my brother. She eats well.
See that she does. We need her alive. Balthier's bait must be fresh.
I keep trying to tell you. I barely even know who Balthier is.
My brother, a message come from Rabinasta. The Strahl she set sail. She makes straight for the sky city of Bujerba. Barely know, was it? Yet out of trace he goes bounding off for you. Fill me, how could that be?
That's what I'd like to know. I just met him that one time and that's
it. That tongue never stop. What if we plucked it from your head? As for you, we need Balthier alive. His corpse fetches but half the bounty.
A tender beaten, my specialty.
There's no fun for it if we can't tease out a scream or two.
Okay, so I'm gonna kick this guy's ass till it's a brand new shape. Again, this is such just a damn pretty game. Wait, does the city have feathers? Did the city have wings? Is that a thing?
Easy.
No good, he's not here. Keep searching. This way.
You're a dead man. Don't forget it. And no names.
Of course.
Alright. Okay, save. Okay. Alright. And with that, folks, I think we're going to call it a night for, well, tonight. Thanks for joining me this evening. It's been a blast. I really enjoy hanging out with y'all, getting chat, just nerd out, and enjoy a great video game. Tomorrow night at 8 p.m., we will be doing Shadowrun Returns, very specifically as something for our good friend Doc Wolverine. Wolvie's had a hell of a year, and he's a big Shadowrun fan. The least I can do is provide a little entertainment. Wednesday, we will be back here with Nines, doing Werewolf the Apocalypse, Earthblood, and hopefully this stream won't end the way the last one did. And Friday night, we will be back here with, what were we doing Friday? Oh, yes. Dragon Age Origins as we consider, as we continue tales of dwarven treachery. Sometime this week, the next GMing 101 will be going up, as unfortunately I haven't gotten the questions I need. I will instead be doing a quickie on just how to get into tabletop as a hobby, so be looking out for that on the YouTube channel. As always, below the video, both on Twitch and YouTube, is a link to our PayPal, the tip jar. If you want to tip your DM, it's always appreciated. And the Inferno Gaming Patreon, and a link to the Inferno Gaming Discord channel. Like I said, normally I say, yeah, I don't do this for money, I do it because it's fun, which it is. But as I mentioned earlier, I also just got hit with a rather impressive tax bill, and it'd be nice to make a dent in that if you want to help out. Be highly appreciated. We can also take subscriptions now here on Twitch, and we can take bits. So, like I said, if you want to chip in, if you want to tip your DM, highly appreciated. Anyway, folks, I'm Dante. Have a great night. Be safe. If you can get your shots, get your shots. Good night.